shoes and pick it in the
Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Miami. This taken in right around the goal line. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. So here's the Viking offense making their way out. And leading him out, their veteran quarterback.
If you ask coaches at any level to design their ideal leader of a team, I think they're going to check every box with this guy. He's got the poise to handle responsibility. He stays calm under any kind of pressure. And he brings out the best of his teammates each and every week.
Here's Walker to start the drive. And he'll get what he can up the middle. 3 yards. That'll bring up second down.
It may be only a gain of 3 yards, but that back, he deserves a lot more credit on the play. That could have easily been stopped at the line, but his vision and his determination found some space to turn it into that modest gain.
Now second and 7 from the 23. Looking to throw. Tucker. Open man right side is St. Brown. 7 yards there and a first down. To throw. Tucker. That's caught by the Hall of Famer Marvin Harrison. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 11 as the Vikings pick up the first. Walker now on first and 10. And now the ball's out from near midfield. But it looks like one of the DBs has it. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line. And without a doubt, not the way they pictured that opening drive unfolding.
No, they were making progress. They weren't exactly in high gear. But they were making a few yards along the way. And now that they've coughed it up, you got to go back to the sidelines and regroup a little bit.
So here are the Dolphins now with excellent field position to start things out. And they're led out by the number 1 overall pick back in the 2001 draft. He's been around a while. The lefty, Michael Vick.
I tell you what, when he's on schedule for that week, secondaries take notice because you've got to stay alert back there on every snap. A truly powerful arm, one that's capable of challenging any level of the defense on any given play. That's why so many scouts preach arm talent when preparing for the NFL draft. A quarterback with arm strength to make every throw in the book, he's an asset to have in any offense.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. A Miami first down, that one going for a gain of 11. It's a play fake. Now Vic. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Well, that one was all about the defender making life difficult for the receiver. Very tough for a guy to hold on to the football through all that contact. He ends up forcing the incompletion.
Vic goes play action. Oh, looking for Waddle, but it's intercepted. Picked up by James Bradbury. And the Vikings will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just too many bodies in the area, an interception can result.
They'll run with Walker to begin the drive. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness, he's the whole package. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
To throw on second down, Tucker. That's going to go down as a loss of five, and it brings up third down.
Explosive, picked up nice yardage. You don't expect to be in this situation on fourth down, but guess what? It all started with what happened on first and second down. Really put them behind the eight ball.
21 yards. Well done on the return. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
How about going and telling your defense, thank you, a huge thank you. You said didn't lead to points, stalled off that drive. Now they've got a chance to redeem themselves and maybe reward their defense a little bit by putting some points on the board on this one.
Second quarter from Miami. It's the Dolphins with the football. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. As they've got it as we resume action. Second down, Peterson again. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes.
Vision is so important for the man in the middle because his ability to look through all the clutter that's happening in front of him, diagnose a play, and then go make it and finish it, that's when the great ones know that they have the goods.
Vic with the incompletion there on third down. The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's fourth down.
That was well played, but that was also an example of a corner who understands his coverage, realized he had support behind him, and could be a little more aggressive in the shorter zone, and did exactly that, knocking that pass away.
Open man is Waddle, complete. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down. Now here's Vic. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Jackson. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays.
But that's what you're looking for when you want to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, can play out wide, who can not only get open, but when they're covered, can uncover themselves downfield and create catches.
2 minutes on the clock in what's been a scoreless first half. Down, here's a run with Peterson, and he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. Again, Peterson, and good work there in open space. He's got this all the way down now to the 32. A Miami first down, that one going for a gain of 11. The play fake, Vic. He's got Burton here. And just 3 yards on the catch there. He couldn't get away. And it'll be second down.
Now that's often a surprise for the defensive guys when they see the big fella slide out of the backfield and catch the ball. Not something they usually go over in practice very often.
Vic's throw taken in here by Jackson. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10. On play action, Vic. This one into the hands of Burton. So the completion good for 6 yards, and it's second down. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts, as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. Vic on second down. This is caught, and he's brought down. The pickup goes for 13 and sets him up first and goal.
I think he has to be saying to himself, how did that not wind up a touchdown, remember? He just did the tip of the ball across the plane. It's not going to get there, but they're going to be set up in great shape with first and goal.
Peterson, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Second down, Vic. That is caught by Waddle. Touchdown, Miami. Jordan Waddle in the final seconds of the first half. And the Dolphins have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. So that really an almost perfect drive as they chew up some clock and wind up scoring late in this first half.
And remember, they've got a chance to double dip here because they're going to get the ball first to start the third quarter. So they potentially could go up two scores before the other guys get a chance to do anything.
For a few years of two-point tries and see what the data tells us, because a lot of teams want to throw the ball in this situation, this time unsuccessfully. I just wonder if maybe running the ball might be the way to go.
With it moved up from the 3 to the 2, you would think maybe a few more attempts at running.
I think stats over time may bear out that running the ball will at least be the equal of throwing it in that situation.
Now a crease here as he's past the 30. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Welcome, everyone, to our brand new studios here in downtown Orlando in the EA Sports Halftime Report.
Welcome back. Certainly treated to an entertaining first half. Both these teams with some high points and maybe a couple of low points as well. So it's going to be a question of who can be the most disciplined team going forward.
The Dolphins in front, and they'll be in possession of the football first as the second half gets started. No run back here to begin the half, and we will start at the 25-yard line. Out comes the Dolphins now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. Their defense has pitched the shutout. Now they probably need to deliver a little breathing room, maybe make it a two-score game as they've got it first and 10. And he's got room. First play of the drive going for 14 and also going for a first down.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
On the tackle that time, Bruce Irvin. We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
A second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Zone coverage there, and they were playing deep. That makes it obviously a little bit harder to run by guys. And that time, there's not much of a window to get the ball in there, and it winds up incomplete.
In motion, the tight end. Play action now, Vic. He'll let this go for the end zone. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
I like the fact that he took the shot deep downfield. Even if you don't get the catch, maybe you get a defensive penalty and pick up the yardage that way.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They will indeed go for it. Vic pass to the sideline and pulled in. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. It's a first down, his fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Up the middle, it's Peterson. And he'll get this down only to about the 46. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine. A 10th carry now for Peterson. It's a four-yard pickup there, and it leaves him with third and five.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
He's got his target. That's complete. And this is going to turn into another first down as the tackle is made at the Vikings 28. The drive stays intact with a pickup of 13.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. Here's Michael Vick. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's Jackson. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here and it's good for a first. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Vic readies to throw. Over the middle, complete. It's Burton. And he's going to get a solid gain of nine before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Well, this has certainly been a nice drive with the way they've spread the football around. Here, they even get the fullback involved in the passing game. That's got to cause a lot of consternation on the defensive side. You've got to cover him, too. That makes things really difficult.
And he's going to be brought down just shy of the five at the six. Only gets a yard, but it's enough to set him up first and goal.
First and goal at the six-yard line.
It'll be first and goal when we come back. Back now in Miami. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They'll run with Peterson. And he gets halfway there from the six to the three on a gain of three. Able to stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling. And this defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in. And all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is, first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, rake it the football. Get it out. We got to create a turnover because one more score, this game's over.
A lot of tired bodies on that field. But this is a big play, third and goal. Here's Vic. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down just inside the five-yard line. Finally hauled down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders in there to drop him. The kick by Elliott is good. Back now on EA Sports. As the kick teams are out here following the two-minute warning. After the field goal, here's Elliott to kick it away. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. So all eyes on this Vikings offense. Down by nine. Just under 2 minutes to go. They've yet to score all game long, but now they need to do so twice in short order to have a shot. connected with Hill. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. On first down, Tucker. And that one goes incomplete. They tried something out of the bag of tricks, but it's incomplete, and now second down.
Well, they've certainly had trouble unlocking this defense through 3.5 quarters, so I don't expect it to get any easier now. You know they're going to be sitting back and waiting on everything, and they force an incompletion there.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely fourth down territory. Time not on their side. I don't think they want to try and get the first down in 2 installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
And a Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. And a penalty accepted, and they move the ball forward.
Automatic first down.
All 3 timeouts remain, but they've got to score quick. It's first and 10. Back to throw again. And that one goes incomplete. They tried something out of the bag of tricks, but it's incomplete, and now second down. They'll look to throw again. And he's going to be brought down here. This crowd turning up the decibel level. It's third and long. And he'll take this to the 47, but no further as they get him down well short of the line to gain. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. Now the defense loses him. It's complete. And he is going to pick up the Vikings' first down as they manage to convert, and that'll keep the drive alive. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. On first and 10, Tucker. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And the Dolphins are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. How about one last great play defensively, and that should, for all intents and purposes, finish off this shutout.
That's as good a defensive performance as we've seen in a long, long time. And I know as a team they will celebrate, but I will guarantee you the defensive guys, they'll get together somewhere and have their own private celebration. A shutout, that's something to be cherished.
We got to have 2 hands on the football here as they run on first down. Now the Vikings will use the second of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. He's going to get it again. Just looking to get forward and protect the ball. And he is going to have a Miami first down, and the Dolphins are going to win the football game. Vic to throw. That ball caught. It's Mark Andrews, the tight end. Oh, wait, hold everything. A timeout has been called. Seemingly silly with 1 second remaining in this game. Despite the late lead, Vic's going to throw. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins. And not all W's are created equal, CD. And this one came in shutout fashion.
Well, their offense certainly didn't need to do anything, right? They could take the day off, and they did. But the defense, they carried them in a big way.
Yeah, look, the offense obviously stuff to work on, but they did enough, and the defense carried the load.
But you know what they say, it's always fun to work on things if it didn't go well in your game with a victory in your pocket. And that's what they've got going forward.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. The Dolphins are winners here as we say so long from South Florida.
Count this money, then I count my blessings. If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson. I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing. I even put in my light, cause I'm luminescent. I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the in my own direction. I would have did it for my own protection. Wow. Keep debating about the GOAT. I'm the one, like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I make 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I make 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time. It's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine. You dig? The sheep sleep on me, but the ghost cosign. I stopped thinking about the future, cause we got no time. The world changed. Damn. Chest hurting, but I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstay my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately I've been trying to wake sleepers. Fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus quotas, but the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up, remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. Used to tell her that you love her, now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed.
Marinate, we got tossed up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one. relay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my can't see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. Quite like my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toss up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick boot on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. These beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggling clap, jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below. Presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'll stick. Do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my can't see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you, I'm on it, break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one.
Old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's that made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club.
White, they be shooting in the eyes. I'm sleeping good at night. See the door don't got no locks. Said be spiteful, she best friends with the ops. And did you need better stocks. Standing on my money, dog. Please don't get the involved. Ain't nobody running off. Rules to the basics. I can't be no son-in-law. I can't take the summer off. I make it look good and all, but this is no vacation. All the goons, they respect me and I know it. Watch your words and your tone, you're not a poet. My advice, please don't try to be heroic. Let me know they
old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich.
I never had a mentor. Scarface. I met her at a club. She twerked better when her heart breaks. Hey, hood, the one I wanna, everything that I can. I'm praying for a Bentley and to never go to jail. I'm fresh up out the gutter, I don't know if you can tell. I'm hustling for everything I do for legacy. You can call me any type of day, my dog, I never sleep. The only rule I got is if we. Don't embarrass me. I write down my problems, then record it just for therapy, just for clarity.
Old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old clubs selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me read the whole club.
Shows gotta get all prepaid. What?
blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I come by that twice, I'll cut that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I have to tell her it's not that. Oh, do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick ball on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. That's classic. These beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggle and clap, jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'll stick both. Oh, do the he say, she say. Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. Captain's on, man, I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you, I'm on a break, no side, not about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one.
I can teach you how to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy, that's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, in a lobby, I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gonna do. If you gonna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. Man, I don't die time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goons, stack with me. Don't come through the bad energy. Show you how to make a lot of cheese. I got the dialect of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I wanna circulate the unit in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack the figures with your family. I can show you how to get the figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh, ooh. So let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. Man, I don't die time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goons, stack with me. Don't come through the bad energy. You ain't with the vibe, vibe, vibe. Don't waste my time, time.
Yeah, what's good like making? In the making, a young tycoon that's sick in it. Tie forward and spit like a typhoon to the rain. Live in the streets where the money's hunted by drainages. If it's aimless, ain't a single thing that can change it, I'm changing it. Get your dollar straight and circulate, then gang with it. Aim for your partner, pocket and pop, that's dangerous. If you aim with it,
you throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time.
shoes, I'm picking a slack now. Spend most of my days thinking if I would ever live outside the background. Now I pull strings, they out to get me another day, another man down. I'm picking my shoes, I'm picking the litter, I'm pushing the limit, I'm picking the slack now.
The glitters ain't gold, look around where we roam through. In the land of the broken, it's a lot we was prone to. Quicksand was engulfing, but intact with my soul. But dispatch, I'm evolving, searching for solitude. While most fold, I'm calm and composed. Stop the politicking with no, they voters is frauds. I'm off the hit with the 50s, I can't be product and system. I pray to God, no, we listen. Most of my fate with some kisses. Nah, cause we ain't got time to keep off our toes. The type of vigor make you consider throwing the towel. I'm in the mood to make y'all remember going to proud. Sharpen my sword, declaring a war on foes and cows, yeah. So pass me the torch, thrones and crowns. It's the voice of the future tonight, rooster sounds. The Bronze Age forever, this a God-given level. On a high like crescendo, where my mind stay resemble. Picking your
shoes, I'm picking a sack now. Spend most of my days thinking if I would ever live outside the background. Now I pull strings, they out to get me another day, another man.
I count this money, then I count my blessings. Ooh. If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson. Yeah. I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing. What? I even prayed to God, he ain't get the message. I'm living in the present, they gon' feel my presence. You can't dim my light, cause I'm luminescent. Woo. I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the in my own direction. I would've did it for my own protection. Wow. Keep debating about the GOAT. I'm the one like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I make 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I make 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time. It's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine. You dig? The sheep sleep on me, but the ghost cosign. I stopped thinking about the future because we got no time. The world changed. Damn. World change. Yeah, I tried and failed. I see my best friend's jail, but betrayal was the real pain. Damn, the world changed. Look, I built walls around the house, networking. All these bloodsuckers, I just hope this networking. Soul searching, broken hearted with my chest hurting. But I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstay my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately, I've been trying to wake sleepers. The fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus, quotas. But the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up. Remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. Used to tell her that you love her, now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed. The world changed.
Old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's that made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich.
Yeah, old club selling. sleeping good at night. See the door don't got no locks. Said be spiteful, she best friends with the ops. And you need better stocks. Standing on my money, dog. Please don't get the involved. Ain't nobody running off. Rules to the basics. I can't be no son-in-law. I can't take the summer off. I make it look good and all, but this is no vacation. All the goons, they respect me and I know it. Watch your words and your tone, you're not a poet. My advice, please don't try to be heroic. Let me know they hold close. Selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. Yeah, whole club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Never had a mentor. Office. I met her at a club. She twerked better when her heart breaks. Hey, put the one on everything that I can. I'm praying for a Bentley and to never go to jail. I'm fresh up out the gutter, I don't know if you can tell. I'm hustling for everything I do for legacy. You can call me any type of day, my dog, I never sleep. The only rule I got is if we don't embarrass me. I write down my problems, then record it just for therapy, just for clarity. Old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Gold diggers don't come around, they don't survive my radius. I keep it too real for real, and that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. Yeah, old club selling out of here to doing stadiums. Small business don't come around, they don't survive my radius. All I talk about, and that's what really made me rich. Hustling, that's what made me rich. That's what made me rich. The whole club.
Getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my pot, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one, captain's arm, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you I'm on it, break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. Star boy excellence. That's me. Them other guys irrelevant. They all on. Zoe Kravitz half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cop that. Sweet one, 10-10, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I have to tell her it's not that. She say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my pot, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick ball on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. These beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggle and clap, jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. Did he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my pot, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it, break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. Celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one.
teach you how to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy. That's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in the lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gonna do. If you gonna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. Man, I don't die time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goose, stack with me. Don't come through the bad energy. You ain't with the vibe, vibe, vibe. Don't waste my time, time. Yeah. I can show you how to make a lot of cheese. I got the dialect of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I wanna circulate the unit in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack the figures with your family. I can show you how to get the figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh, ooh. So let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, sucker, kick it in the lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'm gonna watch what you gonna do. See, if you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe.
Spit like a typhoon to the rain. Live in the streets where the money's hunted by drainages. If it's aimless, ain't a single thing that can change it. I'm changing it. Get your dollar straight and circulate, then gang with it. Aim for your partner pocket and pop. That's dangerous. If you ain't with it,
you throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time.
Pressure.
gave me another day, another man down. I'm picking my shoes, I'm picking a little.